wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best TDS meters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, you can determine the purity of a home's drinking water supply using the Hone Forest Tester. Its backlit LCD flashes either red or green, depending on the readings obtained, while a convenient auto-lock function makes it easy to hold the measurements for recording. It comes with a leather storage bag, backed by a 3-year warranty. However, it can't test acidity levels. At number 9, suitable for use with both warm and cold liquids, the Health Metric Professional comes in at an affordable price with a durable titanium alloy probe and a built-in thermometer. It measures from 0 to 9,999 parts per million and is available in white or green, but the display tends to collect moisture. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Thanks to an inline dual operation, the HM Digital DM1 can read TDS levels both in source water and after it's gone through a filtration system. It's equipped with a microprocessor and is very easy to install. However, this one's not a portable option. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for TDS meters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, designed for routing analysis and quality control, the Pensize Thomas Traceable boasts a sturdy, chemical-resistant ABS plastic housing, making it suitable for use in industrial environments. It's easy to calibrate and relatively durable. It's got an auto-off function to save the battery. Moving up our list to number 6. The HM Digital Com 100 is suitable for use in temperatures between 32 and 176 degrees Fahrenheit and features automatic temperature compensation. It comes with detachable platinum electrodes and an IP67 waterproof housing. It offers push-button calibration. Halfway up our list at number 5, ideal for hydroponic applications, the Blue Lab Guardian provides 24-hour indoor monitoring of pH, electrical conductivity, and TDS. It comes with a hole on the back for wall mounting and offers high and low alarms. It's backed by a 2-year limited warranty. At number 4, the Apera PC60 is equipped with a multi-parameter probe with a brush-resistant platinum black sensor that's designed to ensure high levels of accuracy, minimize electrode polarization, and expand its measuring range. The probe is backed by a 6-month warranty. It features an automatic hold function and blue and green backlights. The probe is easy to replace. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. You can get lab quality results in the palm of your hand using the Bluetooth-ready Genco EC110B. Compatible with Apple and Android operating systems, the companion app provides one-touch guided calibration, and it can display temperature, salinity levels, and conductivity. This one's good for hydroponic and aquarium use, and is equipped with a waterproof housing and status indicator LEDs. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for TDS meters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Gain Express C-in-1 isn't the most affordable model, but it does come with a convenient lanyard loop and wrist strap to prevent you from dropping it. It displays both Celsius and Fahrenheit, and its 1-inch LCD can show 2 readings. It includes a hard shell storage case. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the versatile Soaks EcoVisor F4 is a 4-in-1 model that can monitor radiation, electromagnetic fields, nitrates, and total dissolved solids. It's equipped with a touchscreen interface and includes a USB charger, and it produces readings in just 3 seconds. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for TDS meters, or simply click beneath this video.